I'm videotaping here, please. That's the one you're watching right there, Levi. Please don't stand in front of me. I like it when it hits the xylophone. Wait a second, where'd it go? What? Where did it go? Oh. Now it sits there and waits for someone else to come along and knock it down? This is genius. I wonder who invented this.
There's another green one coming. Having the chicken.
Wow. They could stand here all day. Wow. Who made this? Is there a sign or anything? Ah, perpetual motion machine number one. The structure termed as audiokinetic sculpture, or gizmo, is the creation of George Rhodes from Ithaca, New York. A traditional American artist and inventor, Rhodes has installed his works in public places all over the world. Each one is the unique, and all are dedicated to the proposition that everyone is entitled to a little fun. For more information, contact Rockstream Studios, 607-272-0116.